I always knew I had a low voice. Like when I was a teenager, I would mimic Nina Simone singing Porgy and Bess. And I would mimic most female singers that I heard that had a range like my own, Gladys, Mahalia Jackson. So when that opportunity came up, I think we were like on a break from recording, and we just were in this little room looking through some tapes and playing some tapes. And they said, if you find anything you guys like, you know, we'll consider recording it. And we heard this little song, Automatic. And we were like, wow, that's a cute little song. Why haven't they told us about this song? And we, because these were songs they had listened to, but they thought they were rejects. So we took that song in there to them and said, why aren't we doing this song? And they said, well, who's going to sing that low part? And I said, Anita and June both said, Ruthie, I'll sing it. And I said, yeah, I'll sing it, you know. And that's kind of how that song came up. We liked it. We knew we could do it. So we did it. And everybody thought it was Stevie Wonder.